Highway 40 blue. I've walked holding both my shoes, counted the days since I've been gone, and I'd love to see the lights of home. Wasted time and money too, squandered youth in search of truth. But in the end I had to lose. Lord above, I paid my dues. Got the Highway 40 blues. The highway called when I was young, told me lies of things to come. Fame and fortune lies ahead, what the billboard like to say. Shattered dreams, my mind is numb. My money's gone, stick out my thumb. My eyes are filled with bitter tears. Lord, I ain't been home in years. Got the Highway 40 blues.
Weather's fine, the snow on the woods and field when I reveal my snowmobile. Thrill by gully and hill, baby, it'll make you feel like an outdoor meal on a snowmobile. Listen to the sound when the belts go round, when the winter carnival's here. And oh, what fun at the crack of the gun when the whole gang disappear. The race is on from the bush to the pond and back where the judges feel you've won their seal. For the snowmobile, you've won their seal. For the snowmobile, where skiers ski and skaters be and snowshoes lend a peel like a bogey wheel on a snowmobile. We tip the glass to the northern lass, for she won't let you kneel, she'd rather squeal on a snowmobile. You're off to the town when the word goes round, it's winter carnival time. In goggles, boots, and a snowproof suit, your sweetheart's on your mind. You win the race and you see her face, and you know that she must feel you've got a real good snowmobile. Yeah, you got a real good snowmobile. Now down the street you can hear the feet and the clicking of the dancer's heel when the fiddlers peel off a ragtime reel. You dance and tear with an I don't care, and away back home you'll wheel over hill and field on a snowmobile. Through a golden glow on powdered snow, when the moon comes rolling along, on the homeward trail you can hear the wail of a whole gang singing a song. If tomorrow's clear with fishing and gear, we'll head for a lake trout meal with a rod and a reel and a snowmobile.
I have been out wandering, I have traveled far. One conclusion I have made is God don't own a car. He don't wear no fancy clothes, he'd rather take the bus. He would pay a tourist fare so he could sit with us. He don't have no tambourine, guitar or slide trombone.